One of the things that it's necessary to do sometimes in your computer is to update the drivers of this device. Drivers are an extremely essential piece of software that helps different hardware components to work smoothly with your computer. When these drivers are properly updated, your computer will run smoothly. Updating device drivers often solves many problems. Hi to all of you. This is the channel of YouTube Best-o-Mania. Today, I will show you some of the best software so that to update the drivers of your computer sometimes per year. There are paid and freeware programs, but today I will present you the best freeware of these. So, let's get started. If you are looking for a smart and completely free driver updater that is capable of keeping your system drivers up to date, then download Bit Driver Updater on your PC. It not only updates the outdated or defective device drivers to provide an optimum and smooth running PC, but also ensures to back up the existing device drivers that can be restored later. This program supports Windows 7, 8, and 10 edition. First, you have to click on the button Scan, and after that you have to wait for some seconds or a couple of minutes so that to have the result. In my example, the software informs me that there are four parts of my computer that I have to update the drivers. The next step is to click one by one the update now, so that to start the process of updating. Of course, there is additionally the option to upgrade to Pro this software, so that to have with one click to update all of the drivers, but in this tutorial we are speaking for the freeware abilities. So, after some minutes, you will see this result, that one driver successfully updated. Next, you have to click on the button Overview. As you're seeing, we have to do the same procedure for the next three drivers, and that's it. This is the software Driver Genius. Driver Genius supported for Windows 7, 8, and 10 edition. Driver Genius is a completely free driver updater that can not only keep your drivers up to date, but also back up and restore drivers, clean up invalid drivers and junk files, and also optimize your system completely. The first thing that you have to do is to click on the blue button Start Scan. After some seconds, you will see the results. In my example, the program says that there are four drivers that I have to update. So, the procedure is exactly the same as the previous software. We have to click one by one all the drivers, and that's it. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and click the bell. This is another one freeware software that it's called Driver Hub. Driver Hub works in Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7. The program itself has a clean interface with only a few menu buttons. In the settings are some options for changing the download folder and disabling program update checks. The first step is to click on the green button, Find Now. After some seconds, we will have this effect. And what it says that we have to update drivers for 12 devices. If we choose the advanced mode, we will install one by one the drivers, but if we choose the simple mode, we will install all drivers. So, click the green button, and that's it. In this point, let's summarize the situation. The three of the best freeware software so that to update the drivers of your computer are Bit Driver Updater, driver genius, driver hub. In the future, I will show you another one video with the best paid programs on this, because the truth is that on the paid software it's most fast the procedure. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and click the bell.